Take it easy, Phil. I know it's your birthday Tuesday. Yeah. Take it easy. Oh, it's late on a Tuesday. Guess what's really going on today?
Right, so everyone on his participation. I shall say, how are you doing, Oxton? You say, mind your own bloody business. How are you doing, Oxton? Friendly. They are friendly. I told you a friend, pop band. Unusual name. Very unusual name. It's called Kick My. It's rude to say that, isn't it, Bob? Embarrassed him now, embarrassed him now. Right, you're ready for some fun tonight? Oh, come on, are you ready for some fun?
Yes!
Are you alive? Are you ready for some fun?
I think so!
Yes! Are you going to join in some fun?
Yes!
Right, get your clothes off then. Oh, she is in the back. We are going to have some fun. And to start the show off. All the way from Glasgow. The one and only Jimbo Jinxon.
Yes!
Russ Abbott!
Jimbo Jinxon, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jimbo Jinxon, yeah, yeah, yeah. Super Jinxie, yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo! Woo! Oh! Super Jinxie, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'll teach it for you. Oh, well, dearie me, you're gonna scratch a seat, you, Jimmy. Oh. Welcome once again to the Maddox Work Art, tell you. I was on the bar before, having a wee drink with one of the barmaids. You want me to see you, Jimmy? And she said, Jimmy, I've often wondered, what does a Scotsman have under his kilt?
I don't know.
I said, well, you can have a wee look if you want, Dorothy. She said, have a look. She says, oh, it's gruesome under there. I said, put your hand on the rubber, grow some more.
Oh, yes.
That's right. She said, Jimmy, how can you tell what clan a Scotsman is? I said, it's simple. If you put your hand under his kilt and he's got 2 quarter pounders, he's a McDonald's. Chicken nuggets. But now for a young man coming all the way from Liverpool tonight, back in the hip raid, Holly Johnson, Frankie, goes to Hollywood. Coming right now.
Hey!
Diana.
Got a gun. I have got a
giggles. My only possession.
There goes my everything.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's training dog time. Please put your hands together and welcome on stage Barbara Woodhouse. Hit. Thank you. Lovely socks.
Hello, Walkies! Walkies! Sit! Hello, everybody. Welcome to training. Yes, I know I'm dead. Welcome to...
I'm an apparition, Jeff. A ghost. Welcome to Training Dogs with Barbara Woodhouse. And as you can see, we have Wee Willie the dog here. You're probably wondering why we call him Wee Willie. Do you know why we call him Wee Willie, dear? But it's perfectly simple, you see. Hello in the centre. There we go, yes. Where's the insurance man? There we go. Hello on the left. Come on, dear. Open wide. Not your legs. Your mouth used to leak out. It's always one in Wirral. That's why we call him Wee Willie. Now you're probably wondering, is it possible to teach Willie to play football in 10 seconds flat? We believe it is with good training, so in 10 seconds Willie will be playing football. Without a canter now. Also, oh dear me, I'm not feeling myself tonight. Also, a gentleman by the name of Jack Russell says his dog recently died of flu. I said, that's impossible, dogs don't die of flu. He said, this one did, it flew under a bus. Now, people often say, if I carry on talking to dogs, one day I will turn into a dog myself. Now, this is silly, isn't it? Oh no!
So, yes friends, it's your opportunity now.
Yes.
And bringing back, specially for tonight,
yes,
your old favorites.
Yes.
Yes. And it's Peters.
And
Lee.
Welcome home. Welcome. Come on in.
Bustly cow, and sing a song. Where we go now? Virginia. I'm so alone, my love, without you. Oh yeah. You're part of everything I do.
Think that was very funny.
I do. I got a titter. I did. And close the door.
Welcome home. Welcome home.
Hello, everybody. Come on, say hello. 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 Hello, Zappa. Hello, George. George, where are you, George? For you, George. What does Saddam Hussein
Ladies and gentlemen, Ken Dodd.
Knick-knack, no. If you haven't got a nicky, a knacky will do. I've just been to my girlfriend's. Her name is Mary Fitz.
Oh, yes.
And all the fellas fancy her, cause she's got great big...
Big trousers, he said. Bye, bloody Nora, that's like a rocket. What does your wife think? I said, oh, she's over the moon. All the lads in the world, is it true? I see you're on the dome and you've got crab chicken clay for your nippers.
It's bloody warm in here tonight. Looks like bloody rain again. Good evening, folks. My name is Sol. I don't need a microphone. My name! I'm a thespian. Not a lesbian, a thespian. My name is Sir Les Patterson, Council of Cheshire to the Court of St. Tyne's here in Great Britain. Let's get one thing straight for all the ladies in the audience tonight, the little Sheilas. I come from Australia, ladies, and I'm not well known here in Great Britain. But believe you me, girls, I'm very big down under. You want to know, how are you doing? How are you doing, sweetheart? All right. Don't worry, dear. I'm not going to hurt you. Not unless you want me to. Plenty of lead in the pencil. Let's sort the old sound out. But ladies and gentlemen, I want to say there's some lovely ladies. How are you doing, my dear? You are the one I've selected. That's right, my little dear. All that meat, no gravy. Come here, little devil. Do you know the difference between a chicken drumstick and a man's willy?
Yes. You're going to tell me.
Do you want to go on a picnic? All right. And you bring your little friend with you. But ladies and gentlemen, let's just get right here. Let's sort ourselves out tonight. I want to tell you because there's a lady who I've seen over here. Well, look at you, my little sweetheart. A round of applause to this little Alita as she joins me here on the stage here tonight at the Bowler Hat. A round of applause. Come on, let's hear it, everybody. I said a round of applause. She's a superstar. Come on, my darling. Give us a little twirl. Oh, come on, dear. Let's do the lumbago together. Oh, I've got so much to give, dear. And you're going to get it, aren't you? You've got TB, dear. Two bloody beauties. Look at those. You don't get many of those in a pair. Of course I bloody love you. What is your name, darling? Jean, what a lovely. Now, Jean, the reason I've... before we carry on, can I say, Jean, all this lovely jewellery you're wearing? Do you like jewellery?
I certainly do.
How's this for a gem? Look at that. I didn't get that from Ratner's, you know what I mean, Jean? Now, Jean, the reason I've selected you tonight from this possum of it is... I think I'll say that again, this possum of it is... You look a little Australian yourself, Jean. Have you got any Australian in you?
Not a lot, no.
Would you like some? Oh, I'm getting all the right answers. Get the bloody screen ready over there. Because, Jean, the other reason I've got you here, you're wearing a lovely little suit. Before you leave us, give us a little twirl. You're on the clothes show. I want a round of applause for that lovely suit. Give us a twirl, Jean. That's lovely. Isn't it great what you can do with an old curtain nowadays? Go on, Jean, because for you and all your friends. Yes, Freddie Starr has arrived tonight here at the Bowlerhead here in Wirral. Come on, Freddie's here now. Freddie's here, that's right. Hiding Heil! I'll try this one. Hiding Heil! Right, you lot. We're going to have a sing song now. And I want everyone to join in. I was dead easy while I practice. This side first. Ready? Follow me. Here we go. No. Come on, everyone, let's have a good fart together.
Yeah.
Tell us, you lot, we was very, very poor when I was a baby. We were poorer than that. Very, very poor. Let's play together. Very, very poor. Do you know what? We were that poor. That my dad had to buy all our clothes from the army surplus store.
So we went to school as like a Japanese.
It was very embarrassing going to Sunday school. Dressed up as a Japanese admiral.
Oh.
Howdy ho!
Howdy ho!
We fixed the boat.
I went for an Indian curry last night here in Wirral, and when I went to the toilet this morning, my bum stretched right down the pan for a drink of water. It was a Lebanese curry. I had a bad dose of the Shiites. No, there's more. That's what I got saying. So I went to the doctors. He said, Jimmy, you've got a problem. You're going to have to be circumcised. I said, that's all right, Doc. It's no skin off my nose.
Oh, no!
Here's a little song for Lenny and Margaret. Rock and roll, sing along, Lenny.
I never felt more like single blues, cause I never thought I'd ever lose your love.
All together, come on!
You got me singing the blues.
Next time round.
I never felt more like crying all night, cause everything's wrong and nothing ain't right without you. You got me singing the blues. The moving stars no longer shine. The dream is gone and that was mine. There's nothing left for.
Come on, all together now.
But then sure to tell it for you. I'd have felt more like running away. But how could I go when I couldn't stay without you? You got me singing the blues. it's gone and that was mine. There's nothing left for.
Come on, you lot!
Get that, come on! Come on, Jean!
Well, I wasn't bad, I wasn't
bad. I never felt more like running away. But how could I go when I couldn't stay without you? You gotta be singing the blues
one more time, all together.
Without you, what? You got me singing now.
Thank you.
Okay, you're very lucky.
Very lucky.
Because we were blessed with having a hit record. It went to number 11 in the BBC Top 20. Did some of the pops, met Noel Edmonds, all of them.
Call who you think you are!
She was too kind to do what's right. I'll never make you cry. But you're no good to me. And who do you think you are? You're trying to push me a bit too far. And every day sees another scar. Oh, tell me, who do you think you are? You want me there, you gotta care. Oh, tell me, who do you think you are? Taking advantage of me this way. Think you are hurting me more with the things you say. It's who we really think that you are. Where are we?
Where are we?
We're at the crossroads and I just can't see which road to take to keep you with me. The lights are changing, baby, who do you think you are? You're trying to push me a bit too far, and every day it's another scar. Oh, tell me, who do you think you are? You want me there, you gotta care. Oh, tell me, who do you think you are? Taking advantage of me this way.
Come on down, Silla!
Hey there, Silla! Hey there!
Surprise, surprise! The unexpected itch between the thighs, you know what I mean? Unpredictable, that's the surprise, you see. Surprise, surprise! Surprise, surprise! Oh, I love you! Oh, hiya everybody! Come on, shout, hiya Silla!
Hiya Silla!
Do you know O'Connor? Are you Wirral? Hiya Silla!
Hiya Silla!
Hiya Silla! Silla here with a Laura, Laura, Laura laughs! And a Laura, Laura, Laura surprises! Cause I'm a man!
You look like a nice girl.
Well, I got to tell you, still here, but I've got a surprise. I've got a surprise for someone in the audience. Because here tonight in the audience at the Bowler Hat in Wirral, we have got a John Thomas. Okay, put it away. We believe you. I thought it was Lenny Cleary. It wasn't Lenny Cleary. Oh, Mark, no. He's there somewhere. He could be on the left. He could be in the middle. He could be on the right by RG. Wherever he is, tell him to come here. Oh, no. Oh, no. You've got it wrong. He thinks he's on blind date. Oh, you've got it wrong, my lover. No, no. Oh, doesn't he look sexy, girls? Well, you look like you've had a rough upbringing.
Oh, I've had it hard, I have, Sheila.
What, recently?
No, not recently, but I have had it hard.
Well, John, I've got a surprise for you, but tell me, my lover, whereabouts do you come from?
Off the drums.
Off the drums. Well, John, I've got a surprise for you, because your wife, Fanny.
Ah, Fanny.
Fanny Thomas, she wrote in and she said that your son, Dickie, who's got a brother called Nobby.
Yeah.
a cousin called Willie and a sister called Virginia. Well, your dickie left home truck, didn't he, 40 years ago?
He did, Shilly, yeah.
Well, tell me, my lover, why did he leave home?
He only went out for a bottle of milk.
A bottle of milk 40 years ago. Well, he must have met a right dirty cow. Oh, stop it and pee me knickers here. Because tonight, Chuck, after 40 years here in Wirral, you're going to see your dick again. don't laugh, he hasn't seen his dick for 40 years. Our dickie's going to cry, he's going to cry. Don't cry no more, you go back to the dressing room, you're going to see him now. Give him a little clap as he goes off, everybody. Wasn't he gorgeous, our John?
Nice.
Wasn't he lovely? But let me tell you, everybody, that, oh, come here. Yes, I'm a transvestite and I love you. Come here. Yes. Bring your friend, I love him. Because you're his dickie, went all the way to sunny Greece for that. I'm only joking, Gene, I'm yours. Your son, he sin, went all the way to sunny Greece for that bottle, but became a big pop singer by the name of Demis Roussas, and he's here tonight to sing for us. Demis Roussas from Greece, Opportunity Flops. Coming right now. Come on, Demis is here now, lads. No, come on, lads. He's ace.
Forever and ever, you'll be my spring, my rainbow's end, and the song you'll sing. Take me far beyond imagination. You're my dream come true.
Demis Roussas, come on down!
Ever, never, forever, never you
be the one that shines upon me.
Are you dirty, fucking girl?
Don't fix the lead! Mr. John Denver! John Denver!
Once again!
Thank you, folks! God bless you all! May your God be with you! I'm feeling real happy tonight. Hope you are too out there. A little Lenny and Margaret.
Hi, Lenny.
You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in a desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses. Come, let me love you. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me again. Sing it with me. Here we go. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I can't hear you, folks. Da 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 da. Give my life to you.
love me again, yeah. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in a desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again.
Tonight, for you, I have created a monster. Hey, man, to the Swedish Wolfman, and as tall as King Kong, I have given him a beautiful voice. I made him into a big, big pop star. Pardon me. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my creation, Michael Jackson!
Ladies and gentlemen, once again from the USA, please welcome on stage superstar Michael Jackson!
It's a cold day. Something evil's lurking in the dark.
Everybody clap!
Under the moon, yeah. You sing a song that almost stops your heart. Come on, you start to scream. It only takes a song before you make it. Terror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed. Cause it's a Michael's here. I'm a lover and a fighter. How you doing, baby? Michael's here tonight. How you doing, honey? My girl, I love you, baby. Woo! Woo! I'm coming. I'm coming, you fellow refugee. No, it's not you, baby. She's here tonight. Come on, be mine, baby. Yeah. My name is Michael Jackson, and dancing is my game.
All right.
So let me introduce to you, lady, as you're the same. She's very tall and sexy. She simply is the best. You can tell that by the clothes she wears, size of her big chest. It's not you, baby. It's Tina Taylor. I'm sorry, honey. Tina's coming tonight. Tina's here.
Bouncing just like a tire. Fill them with air, I can fly much higher. Just as long as they hear all my jets, I know there's no better place. Better than anyone. I don't need to wear a vest. I think I'm in my own mind. This is simply the best.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Jackson and Tina Turner!
Hiya, kid!
Hiya, kid!
Hiya, kid!
Hiya, Wurzel!
Shout out to Wurzel! Hiya, kid! First of all, a little song about a friend of mine, the little rabbit. Sing along if you know the words. Here we go, after three. Come on now. Oh, one, two, three. Step on Miss Hilton, welcome in the morn. So while you're roasting quietly, I pause beside me bed. And I gently close the window, and I crush his bleeding head. I'm excited tonight. Are you excited, everybody?
Yeah.
Are you excited, everybody?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Well, I know you're excited. Very shy. You've got to shout as loud as you can. E.T., where are you? And he might come out. After three, E.T., where are you? One, two, three. Come on! Now, that was nearly right there, Gino. E.T., where are you? One, two, three. He's coming in here, I think. I think I can hear him coming. Can you see him coming, children? I think I can hear him coming now. He's only small but beautifully marked. No electronical gadgets or use your disposable clothes on. Hello, E.T. Now make everyone feel at home. Give them a big wave. Everyone at the bar over there, all Diane and Auntie Jean and all those and Uncle Jeff, give a nice big wave and say hello, because he just doesn't know anyone. He's got no friends as hell, you see. And everyone in the middle here from the Royal Library Insurance, Trevor, as he's done whatever insurance. They're all the bloody same, Trevor. They never pay out. And everyone on the left here, Margaret and Lenny. Oh, stop it, stop it! He's saying UFO. There's something wrong tonight. Have you been drinking, E.T.?
Show me the way to go home.
He's been drinking. He's been drinking in those bars on Mars, you know, those Mars bars, yes. Ooh, cool, can you see his fingers lit up? I told you it's magical, you wouldn't believe me. What'd you say? Got a light in your cock? Oh, dear me. Stop picking your nose, your head will cave in. He goes, oh, dear me. He didn't know this. E.T.'s a bit of a thief, you know, he's a thief. He's light-fingered, he is. Oh. Off you go, E.T. Wave bye-bye to E.T., everybody. Bye-bye, man, your friend E.T. Off he goes into the distance. Bye-bye. Off he goes. Bye. Here we go with Words of Magic Street, the magic words, Aunt Sally. No, that wasn't loud enough. Come on, Aunt Sally. No, I tell you what, come on, all the lads in the audience, the magic words. Linda Lusardi. For all those who aren't quite sure, Lily Savage. Now, it was like that. I think it was like that. It could be like that, a lot of that. Now watch this, chop! Turn around, take a bow, duck! I'll jump! And I'll do it! I like that, I went on a good trick, I think you're good now, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay!
Right, now it's your turn. It is sing-along time. Now there's no excuse, everybody should know the words, so watch everybody sing it nice and loud. We'll start with this side here. Here we go.
Each time we have a quarrel,
come on,
it almost breaks my heart. Sometimes I'm so afraid that we might have to part. Each time I ask, the stars up above.
This side.
Why must I be young to make you
beautiful?
One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll learn to take the good with the bad, bad. Each time I ask, the stars up above.
This side.
Why must I be empty?
Beautiful. I cried a tear.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a.
For no.
Good at it, big problem, Al.
Big problem.
Yeah, I think we've got a big problem.
Not to worry.
If you've got a problem,
right,
and no one else can help,
right,
and if you can find them,
yes,
send for Mr. T and the A Team.
Are you? Okay. Hey, wait, Evan, that out there. That's Big Robbie. Or Sarah. Or Jeff. Yeah.
watching tonight. The one and only, the incredible. Put your hands together for Mr. T. Yeah!
Bumps and bangs, but that's there you go. That's what you get for buying new gear.
That's back golf. That's golf.
So we're going to take some of you back to the 1960s. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. The 1960s. I suppose if you like to dance, please do. If you like to sing, please do. Yeah, 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 come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think I'm gonna resign. I think I should die. Yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away. Yeah. Oh, she's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride, and she don't care. You're gonna lose that girl.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose
that girl. It's been a hard day this night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find a busy to do. Will make me feel alright. You know I feel old. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. And here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright. If I give my heart to you, from the very start, that you will love me more than her. 'Cause I couldn't stand the pain, and I would be sad if all you love was a man. He's a real Noel man, sitting in his Noel land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. That's when I said these words to my girl. Whoa. I know you never even try, girl. Come on, 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 please, please. Oh yeah, like I'll be shooting. Oh yeah, like I'll be shooting. Oh yeah, like I'll be shooting.
Thank you very much, good night, thank you!
Down at the club, everything is out of sight.
Down at the club,
down at the club, we're gonna say that it's alright. You can dance every dance with a guy who gives you the eye. They don't want your touch. You can smile every smile for the man who holds your hand beneath the pale light. And don't forget to take you to home. Dinner's where you're gonna be. Say the last dance for me.
know, I know, but the music's fine. Like sparks and wine, go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget to say you do home and in his arms you'll be. And darling, save a last dance for me. There goes my fellow with the guy I used to call my friend. There goes the life that would never end. And I can't forget her. My heart is aching when I see you walking out with him. Kind of thinking how it might have been. She's so my fellow. My first love is still around. She never left this part of town. Now I see her most every day, but she never looks my way. There goes my first love with the guy I used to call my friend. There goes love I thought would never end, and I can't forget her. My heart is aching when I see you walking out with him. Can't help thinking how it might have been. She's still my best.
All together!
Come on over to my place. Hey you, we're having a party. You will be singing, dancing and swinging if you come on over tonight. Woo! You don't need the address to find out where we'll be, cause you can't help but hear that music halfway down the street. Oh baby, baby, come on over to my place. Hey, we're having a party. We'll be singing, dancing and singing. Come on over tonight. Woo! My place.
Hey you!
Hey you! We're having a party. We'll be singing, dancing, swinging if you come on over tonight. Saturday night at the movies. Who cares what bitch you see? When you're hugging at a distance, the lights are on the balcony. Saturday night about 8 o'clock. I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick my baby up and take her to a picture show. Everybody in the neighborhood is dressing up to be there too.
Hey!
And we're gonna have some fun, just like we always do. Saturday night at the movies. Who cares what picture you see? When you're hugging and kissing the lights of all the balcony. Saturday night at the movies. Who cares what picture you see? When you're hugging and kissing the lights of all the balcony.
Last time, let's see everybody dancing.
Friday night has finally come around. Me and my baby gonna head for a spot we found. We're gonna forget our cares and that's how we do when I hide down at the club. Down at the club. Oh, everything inside is out of the club. Down at the club. We're gonna say that it's alright. Baby, it's alright.
It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Oh, I'm
thank God lots of pretty dancing girls.
Candlewick Green tonight. Well, the light is still young.